Hey guys, Amanda Chandler here, and today I'm going to show you how to make oobleck. And before we do that, I want you guys to subscribe, like, share, and turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. And today I'm going to be showing you how to make oobleck. You're going to need a bowl, food coloring, that's up to you if you want to use it, and we're going to need cornstarch and water. And then you're going to need a fork and a spoon, and we're going to need to mix cornstarch, and then one part water, and then we'll just go from there. So let's get the cornstarch.
We're gonna use a cup of cornstarch.
A cup of cornstarch. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, whoa. No!
Okay.
Okay, so we got cornstarch. This is the first part, and now we need to do it one more time. I'm pretty sure we might have got half of one cup, because I think the other half got up everywhere. Okay, so we got this part. This is the second one. And now we need to do... This is getting very messy. And then we're going to need one cup of water. A half a cup of water. Slowly put it in. And then we're going to use 4 drops of food coloring. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and now we're going to use this fork and start mixing. And then we're done. It's supposed to be turning the oobleck. Kind of hard to mix in at first. Okay, my mom says she wants to mix it, and it's kind of hard at the beginning. And this is turning into oobleck. And what oobleck is, it's a liquid. When it has nothing, no pressure on it, it's a liquid. If you just put it in your hand, it's a liquid. And then if you apply pressure like that, it turns into a solid. And now we're done mixing.
It's a little bit watery.
Yeah, it's a little bit watery. We're gonna put a little bit more cornstarch in real quick. And I should make it with some. What do you think? Oh no. And now it's oobleck. It ain't real hard now. But see, it's a liquid. No block pressure. I'll just put some in my hand. See? Now I got some in my hand right here. And now, see, it's a liquid. It's a solid. And for even more fun, I'm gonna punch it in the bowl. And then if I just barely put my finger in there, it's a liquid. And then it's a liquid then, when you didn't put any pressure on it. Then, you put pressure on it and kind of punch it. It's a solid. And like, it's real fun to play with. And if you're done with it, all you gotta do is just pour some water in it, and water makes it dissolve. So, and then, you can clean up, and you can like kind of eat a teeny bit, but I wouldn't. It won't make you sick or anything, but You can. Right? Yeah. But, so, now, that's all I have for you guys today. Bye. Please subscribe, like, and share. And turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. Bye!